Oh, hello, children. I didn't see you there. After World War I, the United Kingdom took control of Palestine and issued the Balfour Declaration, which was dated back to November 2nd, 1917. It was classified a formal statement of policy by the British government stating that His Majesty's government view with the favor of the establishment in Palestine of a national home for the Jewish people, with the understanding that nothing shall be done which may prejudice the civil and religious rights of existing non-Jewish communities in Palestine, or the rights of political status enjoyed by the Jews in any other country.
After Israel was kicked out of their land by the Babylonians, they went to Europe for refuge.
Please, Europe! Please, I've got... Oh, I need my hair. Please, Europe! Please, Europe! You gotta help me! I was just driven out of Israel by the Babylonians! You gotta take me in, man! You gotta!
Okay.
After that, the Jews went through a mass genocide by Hitler and his men.
Whoa, what just happened? Oh my god, Hitler! Ah! Ah! Europe, help me! Oh my god! Europe! Ah! Ah!
The Jews, having nowhere else to go, decided to try to return to their homeland in a movement called the Zionist Movement.
Hey, Palestine, like 1,000 years ago, y'all kicked us out and we have nowhere to stay, so give me my land back, fool!
My land? I don't know what you're talking about.
Dude, you kicked us out like 1,000 years ago.
Yeah, but we won.
Duh!
Yeah, we were defenseless. Y'all just like charged at us. God gave us this land,
That's
man.
Your
Give
fault.
It back.
That's your fault.
Dude, I will slap you. I will slap you with this lightsaber. You want to go?
Get some. Let's
go.
It.
Oh my god! You better get back
guys,
up, son.
Guys,
back
guys,
up.
Stop! Stop!
Okay, do you see this? This is Israel!
That okay. map right there?
No, the yellow! No, the yellow no. is Israel! The green is Palestine!
No!
This is our solution!
Dude, what
no
is your
solution!
Problem? Because of that peace, you stupid idiot!
No solution!
You idiot!
No!
It's our way!
Solution! Solution! Solution!
So, Ewan, what do you think about this?
Solution! Okay.
An alliance was formed between the Arabian nations consisting of Egypt, Libya, Syria, and Jordan, and the Palestine, forming this guy right here. Oh yes, I know what you're thinking. An alliance was also formed between the US and the United Nations with the Jews, forming these two guys right here, and me. Oh, it's on.
Oh, it's on, Timmy! Woo! Oh, sonny! You're gonna die, Arabian nations! We're gonna kill y'all in 6 days!
We won! And it only took 6 days! That was elapsed time, so it really just looked like 5 seconds, but it was actually 6 days. Trust me, I counted.
Hey, all you biscuit hands out there! Now it's time for Peace Solutions with Professor P.C.P. Word! Okay, the problem we're addressing today is the Israel and Palestine conflict. Professor, don't worry, Professor PCP, he got a solution. With his peace pen right here, let's see right here. And find the exact memory, yeah? And draw the line right there. See that line? That's my line. See up here? That's Palestine right there. See it? And down here. And right there, that's Jerusalem. That's Israel. Palestine, Israel. It's in Jerusalem. This little city right here. That Jerusalem city. We're going to take that city, because, you know, both sides want it. And we give it to the Israelis, the Palestinians going to attack and try to take it back. Give it to the Palestinians, the Israelis going to try to attack them and take it back. So what we're going to do, we're going to make it its own like little city-state thingamajig going on. And it's going to be its own little dome, own little thing going on, you know. And no, neither the Israelis or the Palestinians going to own it. It's like that there Vatican City. Anyone can come and go, you know, because it's a holy place and all that whatnot. So all the Muslims and Jews, they can go in there and have a good time. Now, thank you for joining Professor PCP and Peace Solutions. We hope to see y'all next time. Word.
Break it down. Can't touch this.